Wow, they actually answered.
I'm shocked.
Oh, it's my super! Oh my god, please.
It's funny how some games work that way. It's like, do they have a DP? Okay, they're good. Do they have a two? Do they have a low 2L in Dragon Ball? Yeah, they're good.
Damn.
Oh wow! I think you could have comboed that too.
Oh wow! How did that happen?
I thought you were baiting a verse.
Oh no! I was trying to do a combo.
No.
No, we'll take those.
Oh no! Okay.
I try to beat you there.
Oh, that's a true block chain. Ooh, that hit really deep.
What? My god. I'm about to be very sad if that didn't kill.
Oh, huh. I don't know what happened. Oof. Oof.
Oh wow.
I was like, max range! Oh.
That is the one of the, it's a really good air-to-air because it covers a lot more space than it looks. And also, just like, you know, no one ever sees it coming.
I didn't see it coming. You should learn the DP combo with height.
Like the empty, like the just the DP with no follow up.
Yeah.
I think I've seen you do it, but I don't know. Like,
you see, stand BB, then you DP, then you hold up forward and jump A.
Yeah. Okay.
That usually works in there. It's actually pretty easy. Right, how it looks. I just like it because it locks them out of their burst.
Okay, well.
Hey. Are you ready to spend the meat?
Hey. Yeah.
I most definitely am. But,
should be good, I believe. Barring like the
cards. I know you're playing right now, robot. I can't be cheating.
like, that's kind of the thing about this team, though. It's like, once they get going, it gets really rough.
Yeah.
So I guess with Ragnar teams in general, when I play against Jinsoku's, like, Ruby Ragna, it's like a similar story.
Yeah. Probably just one of those weird, like, no desyncs or something.
Yeah. It's fine on my end now.
Yeah, same. Like, no, everything looks solid now. Like, no.
See, if we were playing on rollback, we wouldn't even notice this.
I know.
When is,
gosh, it's scary.
When's Accent Core Reload happen? I'll pick that game up.
Oh, nice. Finish that.
An anime game I can play online, please.
Oof. Online.
You should have converted. Off that, but... Oh, gosh.
I gotta throw more.
Oh,
if you hit Akatsuki, Stan B, and they burst, then you can cancel into super. You have enough time to react, usually.
Okay. Oh, wow!
Oh, I could have pressed any button and it would have punished that.
Huh. Oh, oh no!
I should've...
Oh, ooh!
I thought I had enough time to recover.
At that point, you're just mass CP.
Yeah, you're right. No, but, I really, apart from like how the game turned out, I really hope Guilty Gear Strive's rollback is good and not like Street Fighter V rollback.
Nah, it'll be good.
With Zynak on the team, I trust it because he worked on Killer Instinct.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Because like, if our system works, like, it gets big to put out rollback forever and their one go at it is like bad.
I feel like I'd be like, Guilty Gear's dead. And I loved it. I'm like, well, back to no Accent Core or no whatever. Like, no hell, I'll even pick up Reload if I had to.
Reload on Fight Cave. Might have rollback eventually.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Like Reload and CBS2 and Marvel 2 all on the same board. So once one of them gets rollback, they all get rollback.
Yeah.
You cannot run away from this character.
With a big axe.
I know. That sucks.
Good damage.
I just lost some life back.
Why did I press forward for like half a second and get hit? I was holding back that whole time.
My
That didn't work. Oh!
Oh wow.
I did not want to back that. I wanted to walk back! That is hilarious how that entire game just went. Cause I definitely was like, I just lost.
Yeah, you and just exploded and I exploded.
I'll take it. Like, it's also funny because, like, you know, there's actually quite a few Ragnars on the West Coast, and I'm like, and it's like, this character's popular on the West Coast and, like, little areas here in the Midwest. song selectable?
To push walking. I always think when she does that thing that like the thing that like keeps her stuck in the air that she like can't act out of it, but she can.
Even on with she recovers in the air, she can do whatever on the way down.
Yeah, because I tried to like punish it, but then I got hit by the things, the other thing.
Just don't be below her after that. Cause that EX axe.
Yeah, I guess I could just like run under, probably.
Oh,
wow. Oh, reset.
What is happening?
I did a last hit of the auto combo and I kind of hit somehow. Oh no! Okay, the bird's actually hit. Damn, they didn't combo. He's in like 10k by his own. Okay, I blocked by a seat online. I think it was really high.
I was like, yeah, the golden knight, he's like, don't remind me. Like, I just sparked. He's like, yeah, new character came out in the mobile game. Everybody wanted this character. There was no heads up that this character was a possibility of being a thing. And now everyone's pissed because they just recently put their
Oh, I forgot. I forgot the thing I told you to do.
I might have to start getting used to doing that. That's very useful.
Oh, that actually hit.
Oh, hit my legs. I stole that from him. I feel like, yeah, she's good.
Yeah, I play Skull Girls, I know how to kill this. Ooh. Oh! Okay.
Oh my, are you serious? What a cross combo, not a...
Oh no, okay, Larus is not getting hit, nice. Oh, I'm not blocking that one.
Wow.
Ah, that's too easy. Huh. I guess you're on that side now, okay. Damn, you could have killed me there. Ooh, wow.
Oh, come on, I mean.
It's so slow.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you could've killed me like 10 times.
Cause I know! When it was happening, I was just like, you know what, it's okay. And I just, as long as I don't make another mistake, okay, you know what? Alright, just don't mess up again. Alright, I just lost. Like, I deserve to lose that one. There's some games where you just know you deserve to lose. And that was definitely that. That was definitely a game.
Oof. That's so fast.
Oh, I should have gone for the roof.
That goes so far. How do I do that? How do I get full health bar? Apparently they just paid people out from June, like recently, so I guess I just gotta wait a little bit. Let's go. Oh no! Why is that a projectile?
I did not know how to confirm that, so I was just like,
Huh. I've never seen that happen before.
Definitely wanted the other super. But I got crossed up.
Oh wow.
I was hoping Art would hit on the other side, but...
Oh, that's bigger than I thought.
Maybe I shouldn't be push blocking Akatsuki so much, because when I do, it just puts in full screen to shoot safe fireballs.
Yeah, if you block that fireball close up, I think Mitsu might be able to punish it. Because it's pretty bad on block.
5A, I'm assuming.
Yeah.
I'll have to try that next time.
That didn't combo? Oh no! You didn't try to answer.
I know what Kim got.
Oh, that's gonna happen. Hey, okay.
Take one of these things.
I've seen that clash, so I wasn't sure. Ooh. Yeah, it's kind of hard to come off.
Oh my gosh, I hit the persona, messed up my persona. Oh no, that's why.
Every time you call it, it's just like a hit.
That was definitely not on purpose. I was trying to do empty jump or empty jump throw, which your parry would have beat, but
I mean
yeah, nice bait.
Parry tendrils. Like everyone knows when you say that, that is not what I was going for, but it worked out.
Yeah. That's like that just random super earlier, that was also supposed to be throw, but my throw macro does that sometimes. Yeah.
I mean, that fire. Oh.
That sucks.
Don't drop
so
it. Oh no! Looking a little chunky to me. I don't know if it's okay to Resonance is shoot Tatsu for the super there. Because it adds a lot of damage at the end. Getting hit by that counter hit jump B is just like the worst thing. Oh no! I just got hit high. That sucks.
No problem.
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
I guess I guess it makes sense that you know that.
Yeah. Oh no. Oh wow. Oh no! I can't believe you just did it.
Oh man, I tried to pick that up.
Oh wow. No! Damn, they covered that fast.
Oh yeah, that's 2A. That's 2A.
I can push block punish that. That's calling me too. I'm really surprised you didn't burst there. It was like a free burst. Wow.
Go!
Oh, right. This is.
Ooh,
what a pickup. That's
not
a hit.
Oh wow, not like that.
Oh, I didn't kill.
Oh wow, you're kidding me. I'm not happy.
Oh no, I didn't hit.
Ah, air throws are not in this game, damn.
No air throws in this game.
My god.
I just don't want to animate new air throws for the Under Night characters.
Man. Also, Under Night characters not having air throw animations to throw things off. Wow, so I get why.
You know, that works. I don't get Astral. I'm going for it. I'll warn you right now.
Yeah.
Oh, no, it didn't work!
Oh my gosh! Are you kidding me?
You have to do that like really early to get it off that. That sucks. I had it.
Oh, oh, wow.
I was like this close to just setting the controller down too.
To be fair,
I was like, oh wait, I can win.
To be fair, Duck, you deserve that because you call it out as if it was a watch this moment.
Usually that Ashlyn's pretty easy to get, but I had to delay it a little bit so I can get that meter.
It looked like it would have worked. Like,
yeah.
Usually it does.
Fair enough.
If you delay it even like a frame, this is not work. Speaking of delaying things, you gotta delay that assist to get the full hit.
I thought you were gonna win, man.
He did a safe jump on jump C. We had to guess the tech right.
Oh no, wrong assist.
Whoa, what the hell? This sucks!
Oh no! Oh, wow!
Other super would've worked, but...
Ooh. Yeah, I already smashed super there.
What a button.
Oh no!
Oh, I should have followed up with that.
Oh god! Oh no!
Uh-oh. Doug's dying!
My internet!
Hello?
Hello? I didn't drop the combo! Oh
hello?
Shit! Hello?
Duck, you're a robot!
Is it good now? Is it okay?
Yeah,
okay.
Over here you are. Oh man.
Oh no, it's still delayed.
Oh, yeah, shoot. This is like frame. Or, like, this is like.
It's like one bar right now.
Oh, yeah.
Oh no.
I guess when it hits something like that, it does not sync up again.
Yeah.
Man, this code is kind of crazy.
Yeah,
it's not like you can avoid that either. This game has constant options where like things explode on the screen. Like, my gosh. Like as soon as I saw that craziness and then like I saw the delay kicking, I was like, oh no.
Yeah, once it like got normal again, it felt like it was like 8 or something like
yeah,
that.
It felt bad.
Yeah.
Oh! Like playing Noel. This is the flip. I get hit.
Let's go.
Oh no! Really? Oh!
Whoa!
You're too far to get the counter. So you get the normal one. It depends on the distance. Oh my god! Why didn't I expect that?
Okay, fair. Yeah, that makes sense. Because I do remember that being the thing. Because I was like, okay, auto attack? And then so it didn't happen. And I was like, walking back, and I was just like, ready to just know. Back A, and then I was like mashing 4A, and I was like, what is going on? Why is my character not attacking?
Nah, it just depends on how far away. Oh yeah, and projectiles too. Doesn't activate on projectiles no matter what.
Wow.
Like right there, you should see cool.
Oh man, I thought nice. I was far enough to get away with that.
Hey, there you go. Yeah, that combo, awesome.
Wow, I just stood up and just got murdered for that. Like, I just stood up like I'm gonna stand up and then immediately got stuck.
That's serious, that thinks EX stab.
Wow. Wow.
Oh, I could have killed. What am I doing?
I don't know why I tried to spot dodge and this is grand for me.
Just spot dodge.
Like, yeah, that's a habit I built in. Like, off certain clashes, I'll get a spot dodge option. It's like, wait.
Wrong aim.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that had a million years if it's done, and I still dropped it.
Oh man.
Oh.
I don't blame you, I thought he would have been a second DP there too. But I was just like, he might do it again. And I was like,
I almost did it again.
I was like, I understand why you did that.
Huh. I'm backwards. Oh my god. Thank you. Oh, I don't get a full charge. Okay. I didn't too. Oh! Yeah, me and Baron just do EX Tattoo over and over. I always double tap that super because sometimes it doesn't work. Oh no!
Oh!
I probably should have double tapped for the DHC. Let's go.
Well, I do not have that button in this game.
I have so many ways to make verse.
I know,
it's kind of ridiculous.
Like, the thing is, like, everyone knows that I want Ragna, so I was just like, either they're gonna kill me, and Ragna's gonna come out anyway, or they're gonna try to bait the burst and give me one chance to live. For a little bit.
I think that was plus on block too. I think I spaced it right for that. I should have done that earlier.
Oh wow, really? Okay.
I'll take this, it's fine. Yeah. I'm just living. Oh, that was a DP. Why did it tag? Man, I had the hit. And your sister said no.
Oh man.
Shoot.
Almost.
No problem. I'm watching you doing that, like that works in this game.
I never expect that Ragna assist to hit, it just does.
Nice
If you just end in the B out of combo, you get a safe jump.
Okay.
And usually just like neutral jumping will catch both decks.
Oh man. I tried to hit that.
What?
Huh. One match counter the whole set we've been playing. This is all that matters.
Oh wow. Oh my gosh, he said.
And super, just to be sure.
Yo, I was like, Doug just wants to bully me. I'm like, I'm in for some stuff if I win this next one. GG's, man.
Good game.
Yeah, good games.
True. Mike, you want to still keep playing, or are you good?
Let's play a few more, because I should also probably be getting to bed soon. Let's play like a 2 out of 3 or so. Or a 3 out of 5.
Okay, sounds good.
Alright, thank you for watching. That was the Chicago Lobby with me and the Golem Mob and Chris Chaos himself.